That's our cabin up there. Mom and the daughter up in the cabin on the left side. She's standing with another chaperone on her right side. But that's our cabin up there for Monday, Tuesday, and going home today, Wednesday. So the boat's gonna pick up at noon. And now we're heading to LA, a couple hours on the boat, and then head north, head home to Antioch. It is being beautiful out here. So this is on the pier. And I was walking up and I seen a leopard shark, probably about 6-7 footer. And I pulled my camera up and it was too late. So it's hanging around here somewhere. It's beautiful. You can see the bottom. That's the beach. That's the end of it. This is where the kids, you might hear the scuba dive last night. Not scuba dive. Yeah, snorkeling, same thing. The night and yesterday in the afternoon around this time. And this is the pier. So the ferry come out and anchor out over there, and everybody unloads and come up in this ramp right here. That's a pier. Well, this is a pier, but that's a floater where it's a little deeper there versus here. Alright, I just took you 360. It's a little dusty here. I can't really see anything. Well, I see a school of fish down there, but I don't know if you can see it. And it's right there, I can see it. Versus this side here. This side is real clear. Well, I was able to see the shark. See if I can see it again. I was heading over on the other side towards the wall there. It's pretty neat seeing a beast like that, and the kids swim around here when they get ready to go snorkeling. Okay, we'll see ya.